and ensure that all of this is done with an unprecedented level of transparency and accountability, I have assigned a team of managers to make sure that precious tax dollars are invested wisely and well. But we also knew that if we were willing to act wisely and boldly and together, if we were willing to keep at it and never quit, we'd come back stronger.
We have to use our power wisely.
And those of us who manage the public's dollars will be held to account to spend wisely, reform bad habits, and do our business in the light of day, because only then can we restore the vital trust between a people and their government.
And that's why I'm assigning a team of managers to ensure that every dollar is spent wisely. And that's why we've created recovery.gov, so that every American can go online to see how their money is spent and hold their federal, state, and local officials to the highest standards. And it wisely faces our future challenges with regard to water. Just this week, we've taken steps to protect American consumers and homeowners, and to reform our system of government contracting so that we better protect our people while spending our money more wisely. Here's the good news. About two-thirds of the costs of the reforms that we are proposing will come from reallocating money that is already being spent in the healthcare system, but isn't being spent wisely.
So let me repeat what I just said. About two-thirds of healthcare reform can be paid for not with new revenues, not with tax hikes, not just with taking money that's not being spent wisely and moving it into things that will actually make people healthier.
And that to make sure we're spending our defense dollars wisely, we're cutting tens of billions of dollars in waste and projects that even the military says it doesn't need, so that that money can be better spent on taking care of you and your families and building the 21st century military that we do need.
We'll spend our defense dollars wisely.
So, as your superintendent indicated, under our constitutional system, my power as president is wisely limited.
But there are. So look at your past, look at what your talent is, look what is given you, and then use it wisely.
So understand your power and use it wisely. But we also knew if we were willing to act wisely and boldly, and if we were acting together as Americans, if we were willing to keep at it, if we were willing to roll up our sleeves and never quit, then we wouldn't just come back, we'd come back stronger than ever. What we also knew, though, was if we acted wisely and we acted together, if we didn't quit, we'd come back stronger.
This is a temporary stopgap measure that lets us focus our resources wisely while giving a degree of relief and hope to talented, driven, patriotic young people.
It is having served with valor in Vietnam, he understands that we have a responsibility to use American power wisely, especially our military power.
And as a successful businessman, he also knows that even as we make tough fiscal choices, we have to do so wisely, guided by our strategy, and keep our military the strongest fighting force the world has ever known.
And in a time of tight budgets, we've got to do it in a way that makes sure taxpayer dollars are spent wisely.
Everybody understands Susan is a fierce champion for justice and human dignity, but she's also mindful that we have to exercise our power wisely and deliberately. And my position is going to be that we can have a budget that is sensible, that doesn't spend on programs that don't work, but does spend wisely on those things that are going to help ordinary people succeed. All right?
And I'm confident that if we deliberate carefully and we choose wisely and embrace our responsibilities, we can meet the challenges of this moment as well as those in the days ahead.
So in states where governors and legislatures have wisely allowed it, the Affordable Care Act provides the opportunity for many Americans to get covered under Medicaid for the first time.
So it's not necessary to spend a lot of money. It's important for us to do what we do more wisely. But that has to be deployed wisely.
Yeah. You know, when I think when I was young, I spent a lot of time on things that I realize now were not very important. And I wish I had used my time more wisely.
Now, sustaining our leadership, keeping America strong and secure, means we have to use our power wisely.
Making sure we match our power with diplomacy and use force wisely. Making sure we match our power with diplomacy and use force wisely.
And one of the reasons is that our founders wisely embraced the separation of church and state.